had your spot.
Without pee, bitch!
Chocolate ice cream. I have not had ice cream in like a couple of days now, which is pretty fucked up, fam. He's fucked up. I don't want to tell you the emotions I will have without ice cream. Y'all, I told you. I'm really into 17-year-old girl music lately. Bitch! I always film these when I'm at my dirtiest. I'm like, oh my god. I haven't showered in days. Let me make a video. And this. Okay? Alright. What I have realized. Okay. Homie girl has been learning some things. The past few weeks, actually a lot of things, actually like a whole rainbow of things, like it's crazy how much you can learn like way later in your life. Like I thought I was done learning, I thought I knew everything. Anyway, your dental health is directly, okay, I know your dental health is like directly affected to everything, but they don't really stress or ever talk about your dental health is related to your skin. Wait, hold on. Okay, so my dental health has been improving rapidly in the last few weeks. Homegirl broke her tooth. Actually, I probably have so many dental problems, but they are reversing. It hurts like hell. I think I have like 45 years of dental damage being reversed at the moment. Anyway, my mouth hurts all the time. So what do? I numb it with ice cream. My feelings hurt. Let me get some ice cream and put it on top of that. You know, like, this is how I... Anyway, so I was like, you know, I brush my teeth with a can of Coke every day, just like every other American, and I don't know why my dental health is so bad. I broke a tooth, and I've been trying to get to the dentist to remove it. Anyway, it had like a really bad infection. I went to the dentist. Gave me stuff for the infection, told me to come back and get it removed. Did I go back? No. It got reinfected. Obviously. Okay? I don't know if you've ever had mouth pain or any pain. It sucks. It's so bad. It's so hard to talk to you right now, but ice cream is making it easier. I was like, what am I gonna do? Oh, because the infection was getting so bad, and I couldn't get back into the dentist. I had to miss my appointment for whatever reason, like an asshole. And so of course they're like, yeah, I'm sure, we'll just reschedule you. In 42 weeks. Anyway, and I knew about apple cider vinegar. Like, bitch, I know about apple cider vinegar. Okay, you ain't gotta tell me the health benefits of apple cider vinegar. I invented apple cider. Like, I was doing that shit way before people believed me. I was like, no, you have to get the kind that has the living organisms in it, the fucking scary ass octopus, seahorse, sea monster looking shit inside of it. You can't just get that giant ass gallon that's made out of like powder or whatever. You have to get that real apple cider vinegar, and it does all this crazy stuff. I mean, use the internet. I'm not about to tell you about apple cider vinegar. I ran out of apple cider vinegar, and I was like, just get white distilled vinegar. And first of all, I did this on a whim. I did this thing and like, can't be anything worse than pudding already, you know? Like, whatever, you know, have fucking black tar throat probably from smoking my whole life. I don't give a fuck what goes into it at this point. Like, I don't really have high standards, so white. I got white vinegar, and I was like, it has to have similar effects, right? I'll just try it. It's something better than nothing. I didn't even Google it. Like, I wasn't even like, is this safe? Like, I didn't give a fuck. I was just like, make the motherfucker burn, and then I can go to bed. So, I use it. When I tell you, the next day, like fucking, I have been using it every day since the first day. Might not, like, I am so shocked right now by vinegar. I wish I was on a home shopping network selling like a product that I just put vinegar in. And I'm like, this is, like, but with like a girl, I should put like a graphic and make it like a perfume bottle. And oh my god, the best thing about this vinegar formula, this dental formula, but like it like goes like in this like really cute like Louis Vuitton. When I tell you, I can feel it getting in the roots of my gums, and it must be really bad because some of it is so raw and hard to deal with. Like, my gum line is changing completely. It looks better and better. I mean, crazy. Like, I had an abscess before from on this side. Nothing to do with this side, but I had a tooth abscess. When I tell you, fucking vinegar sucked it back in. I'm just saying, if you are a little white trash like me, and you're not afraid to take some risks with your household products, I mean, at this point, though, I was like, give me fucking ammonia. I don't give a fuck. Like, put something on this bitch. It's been a few days that I've been vinegaring, and it's really sore, and I have zits just, like, fucking, I realized, I was like, this is from the bacteria flushing from the in to the out. I feel like my theory is that it's doing so good that the toxins are being flushed out of my skin. Wait, we didn't hear the part where she did gasoline. This is the jam that I wanted to put on the whole time. We didn't even do it yet. Anyway, my mouth is really raw. I have to numb it with ice cream, and it's hard to eat, but I think after a couple weeks, it's gonna be like fucking totally different. It's raw because it's healing. More on my raw mouth later. Do I look like a China doll? Alright. Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? The second verse is really weird. Well, there's like numbing agent. I should get Aura Gel, but. Somewhere. The only thing is that I haven't really eaten in a couple of days because my mouth hurts so bad. This is like literally the only thing I can like put in my mouth, have it go like disintegrate. Oh wait. Like me. Call yourself a fucking hurricane like me. Don't you think this 'cause you'll never take the blame like me. dog is like, are you gonna give us chocolate hoe? Thank you for talking about my, I'll let you know if this is really why my pores. But I think my like tendency to have hella blackheads right here is because my gum line behind it wasn't healthy. So I just, if I end up having the clearer skin after vinegaring my mouth back to health, homie is writing a book and a movie about it. It's gonna be called Vinegar Rules the World. This has been Eating Ice Cream with Opie.